Joe Girardi joining us now. Let's see, Brian McCann last week, winter meetings we saw you at, now Jacoby Ellsbury. The lineup, I'm beginning to think you could use a pen maybe instead of a pencil, especially with Ellsbury at the top.
Yeah, it seems like we're going to have a much more consistent lineup with the additions and the other players coming back off of injury. So I'm excited to pencil Jacoby in our lineup every day, and he's going to impact the game in so many different ways.
Now, Joe, the best Yankee teams had circular lineups, and obviously this is not a finished product yet. There still might be deals, but if Brett Gardner's on this team, do you envision 9-1 with Gardner 9 and Ellsbury 1?
You know, I'm not exactly sure how we're going to do it. I want to see what the rest of the lineup is going to look like when we enter spring training, and we can play with it a little bit. But I know that we're going to have a very good combination of speed and power and switch hitters in our lineup, which will make it much harder to navigate through.
One sort of expression that has been used with Ellsbury is unbridled enthusiasm. He plays that way when he runs the bases, on defense, obviously, and that's got to be great, as you said at the podium, to have it on your side now.
Yeah, what you see from Jacoby is he plays the game the right way. He plays hard. There's not a lot of emotion that he's going to show outwardly. But as I said, he can change a game quickly, and a lot of times when he's on base, he takes the attention of the pitcher off of the batter, and that's always good for us, and it's always good for the guy in the batter's box. But as I said, this is a huge sign for us.
Now, Joe, obviously when you talk about the unbridled enthusiasm with which he plays, one of the things that happens with Jacoby is sometimes he gets hurt. Are you going to try to monitor that and maybe not push the envelope with him, or you keep running him out there as long as he's healthy?
No, I think with the outfielders that we have, we can probably rotate the DH a little bit, maybe give him a DH day or two. I'll talk to him about it. If he needs a day off, you give him a day off. You know, we have, you know, really two center fielders, so we're fortunate that we can move some guys around. So I like what we have in our outfield and the DH combination.
And here's the beauty of Ellsbury. If he stays healthy, he can stay out there for a lot of games. You've got some other decisions to make in terms of outfielders, when to use him, maybe make defensive replacements. Seems like this one's an easy one for you.
Well, this one you don't ever have to replace. You can leave him out there the whole game. And this is a real easy one for us. And you think of the long list of great center fielders that we've had in with the Yankees and how important it has been to the success. And hopefully we just added another one.